business regulations, right? We're hearing from Walmart and Trader Joe's that they'll follow the CDC's recommendations.